Hi, my name is Mary Lilly. I'm from District 64B, and I feel passionate about the University of Minnesota because I've gotten an English degree that taught me how to think critically and how to write, and my master's in public affairs at the Humphrey School has taught me to think and act with the bigger world in mind.